Like if you're the average human being, but it's kind of cool, kind of, it's an in-between kind of thing, but it's still cool because you get bonuses and stuff like that, you get cool things, not like extremely cool things, but you get a little bit more help in school, so like if you had homework, you can get a little bit more extra help with that, stuff like that. Thank you. Mom chose it.
Austin? Nice smile, please.
The colors, not really, but it's mainly supposed to be the arch that matters, the spectrum, which is the arch of the rainbow.
Gauge?
What kind of model is it? E-Revo? Oh, that's cool. Yes, I will answer some questions on this side now. Unless the wire decides to trick me, then I probably wouldn't be able to. Oh, yeah. That's cool. Cool. That's cool. I like Monster Jam, too. Excuse me? I usually only share the slides, like if I get called to a school like this one, which is a really cool school, nice people. Me and him have a lot in common. That's cool.
Jacob, nice lad.
Can we get her to play sports?
Sometimes. If I get a strikeout in baseball, I might start getting a little ticked off. But, like, if you really try your best, even though you have autism, you can still accomplish many things. Like the, I can do anything video. You can do anything you want when you want to. Not play with fire, but.
Okay, Will, nice man.
What is your favorite sport?
A favorite sport?
Yeah.
My favorite sport. I have a few favorite sports. My number one sport would probably be baseball. Baseball is my number one pick. Back there. Yep. I am as well. I mainly sit on my computer like 24 hours a day. Unless I have to get up and eat. Like which one, PE or PC? Computer or iPad, which one? Xbox? I've technically beaten both versions. I took down the Moon Lord and Duke Fisherman, both of them. It was awesome. Sorry if this means gibberish to anybody else in the room.
Okay.
Okay. Kind of Xbox? Xbox One S.
Sarah, nice lab.
The kids are all sitting in Xbox.
Oh, boys, girls, can't hear Sarah.
My favorite thing to do daily? Mainly I like to online shop, I like to watch YouTube, I like to play video games, I like to watch Netflix, I like to do a lot of stuff in one day that I sometimes cannot get done in one day.
Okay, we're gonna do two more questions. Dawson and then Isaiah. Nice amount of Dawson.
What's your favorite character in Team Fortress 2?
If I was to choose a class in Team Fortress 2, my favorite one would probably have to be the Demo Man.
Yes.
The Demo Man's cool, Demo Man's cool.
Hey, Isaiah, last question. Nice class. Hey, did you have a question?
Well, I play Spin Tires, Mud Runner, I play Forza 5, Motorsport, I play Overwatch sometimes, very rarely, but it's my brother's game. I play a lot of other things on Xbox, I play Fortnite. Fortnite must be really popular, everybody's cheering. forward, please? I guess Mr. Roscoe has to get an Xbox so
for
I know what
six
was
class.
It Fortnite? What was that? Okay, settle.
Student Social Crest Academy, we would like to thank Ethan for his presentation.
Thank you, girls. Excellent job, Ethan. I know a number of the classrooms have been talking about autism and autism awareness over the last month or two. Take the time, boys and girls, if you haven't already done so, to look throughout the school. There are a number of autism questions, true and false questions, in the hallway, downstairs, and upstairs. Take your time, read them, become more familiar, and an excellent, excellent job. And I'm sure this won't be the last. This is the first Shelburne school, I'm told, you are in, according to the news, and I'm sure it will not be the last. I'm sure to talk to some principals that I'm aware of to tell them what an excellent job you did, how informative it was. How about one last round of applause for Ethan? Thank you to Ethan's family for getting him here today. It's been thoroughly enjoyed. How about a round of applause for Ethan's family? If I could have everyone stay seated, Mrs. McMaster's class.